Hey everybody, this is CappySmack coming to you from the CappySmack Shack on the Morning Show, starring CappySmack. Yeah, that's me. Alright, so, I've got the Merciless, I've got the Liberty, working on the Nemesis, got the Chatterbox. That's a little recap, and I'm on my second account, because I got three. This guy has a whole lot of fun, because he's got a whole lot of fun going on. World Tier 2 using World Tier 5 weapons. And armor. Makes him at least 3 times tougher. With twice the firepower. And the game is still a challenge. It can still get out of control. What it can't do is do an alert 2, 3, or 4 on a checkpoint. Oh shit, we're picking up caches.
Safe area, enter.
Forgot today was Thursday. The game resets. It's invasion night. If you want to see the Merciless in action, you're gonna have to watch me on my stream tonight. We're catching past broadcast. This guy picks up caches. He wants Gear Squad 500 stuff. He was saying, hey man, give me a gift for 500 stuff.
Safe area detected. Agent in need of backup.
Nice to see you, Agent.
Yeah, man. It's nice to see me too, I know. Kills from cover reduce skill cooldowns by 20%. I know someone that can use that.
Thanks for buying from me.
He's gonna hate me because he likes patience, but
great dealing with you.
That's the way it goes. Number 30.
Hey agent, you looking to trade?
No, man. I'm not. Well, that's my fuel proficiency cache right there. think this comes from a clan cache. It's supposed to be really super cool shit. Hit chance, hit damage, skill power. It's not super great. Lose a little hit damage. Lose some weapon damage. Gain some crit hit chance. I like mine better. But I'm going to pass it on. Accuracy and crit hit chance might be better. Because it has health. I don't see a lot of holsters with health. I see some. That has health on kill. And crit hit chance. Yeah, crit hit chance is the thing, man. Except I gained 2%, so it's not huge. Trading health for health on trading health for health on kill, and 2% crit hit chance. I guess we're gonna have to try it. Cause how else do you know? Give it a shot. Nothing with explosion damage. Oh, I have two pieces of Douglas Hardy. If I have a third, I can get a lot of crit hit chance back, so that's interesting. Something to keep my eyes open for, I suppose. It's unwavering, man. I'm not real impressed with the vector. So we're gonna give it a shot. Well, it's Thursday. I gotta see what my vendor's got for me.
Good to see you.
Got a replica. Elite Dangerous has an update where they're hoping to fix some shit.
How about that?
That's not awesome.
I'm happy to have made a deal.
Well, let's see. Yeah, I might as well pick up some shit. It's Thursday morning. Might as well go pick up some shit. Alright, just to recap, my new Xbox One X is on the way. My old one had a problem. Stop playing games. You know how they tell you to stop playing games? This time that was a bad plan. Because it really literally stopped playing games. At the point in time when I was really trying to do something with the Division 1, it decided, fuck you, I don't care. Take some damn time off, man. So then I did a factory reset, and that didn't exactly fix it, although it did make it better. And then it started acting up again, so it was time for me to put it out to pasture. But I don't want to be without an Xbox for 3 months, and it had already been 2 months. So maybe it is worth $450, $500 to have one. I'm gonna end up with a spare no matter how you cut it and slice it and dice it.
Hi there, Agent.
but you can't fast travel.
I kinda hate how pilot.
Alright, so I'm gonna go visit these guys. So I have to go hammer on some people. Cause it will be on the way. Alright, so this weekend I'm going to be doing some Elite Dangerous. I'm going to kill some Thargoids, some AX conflict zones. I'm going to try to find some.
We could really use your help.
They don't exactly make it super easy. Let's review my build for a second. Bloodsucker, Patience, Ranger. Pummel. Alright. I'd rather have 90% damage to elites, but anything over 50 is good. And I have been trading damage to elites for explosive damage.
Friendly supply convoy detected.
Because 20% explosive is worth 50% damage to elites. You might not have known that. But it is.
Detected. From the control point in proximity.
That is a trade you can actually make.
Did you see someone over there?
Assuming you wanted to make a trade.
Sweeping for any hell of a place to fight! Fuck you in the mind! Seeker mine!
Detected. Additional hostile contacts.
Oh, that's not a bad idea. Well, patience doesn't put the fire out. You can tank a lot of fire. As long as you got 30% or so, 20% fire resist. I'll try the Merciless out. If I can find someone to kill who's at a slight bit of a distance.
Just where I wanted.
They
die fighting.
Yeah, I missed a shot, so. Fuck yeah. If you miss a shot with a Merciless, they're gonna blow up. Oh, and that's what happened with my AR. Fucking talents proc no matter what gun you happen to be using. So every so often, low percentage chance. AR is going to proc the Merciless talent. Not a lot. But you got to miss shots. Or it doesn't proc. It's got to be every other shot.
Control point detected.
Damn it! I just can't see it!
interesting. It's a nice backup weapon. It does have scope.
Hostiles detected.
Not a great damage dealer, and you have to miss weapons, or miss what, you have to miss shots. I don't like missing shots.
Over here!
Kill every serpent!
They're moving around me!
Get out of
here! Come on! They're bleeding!
Don't get any close!
More blood on your hands.
Detecting additional hostile contacts.
You need to leave us alone!
Backup request.
Fucking civilians need to learn how to get the fuck out of the damn way. Problem with Merciless is you gotta miss shots. It's gotta be every other shot.
That's why.
If you miss two in a row, fucks up the talent. But as a little surprise, here's a little extra.
Detected from the control point in proximity.
Little Easter egg damage. I don't know that it's merciless. I'd call it surprise. It'll be a surprise when you get it to proc. Surprise, it proc'd. It'd be great with a sniper. Merciless, primary sniper backup. If you're doing sniper shots, it'd be easy to hit and miss, hit and miss, hit and miss. I think it's a little ridiculous to proc it on a miss. Hit, miss, hit.
Hostile control point nearby.
Be better if it proc if you just keep hitting. Hit, hit, proc. Hit, hit, hit. On the third hit, you proc. Even that's a little ridiculous. If you got a reasonable build, you're gonna kill things in two hits. Or for the amount of damage it puts out, which is not that much, yeah, it might take 4 or 5 hits.
System breach at 75%. In danger.
And that's how you do an elite blockade. I'm thinking, oh, hey, I need a nade. Well, I got nades. Also, my new job is going great. They're talking about me coming up on 60 days, and then they're talking about how fast I'm going to come up on 90 days. Because then I'd be like a real employee.
I might have what you're looking for.
You might have head lice. Have you stopped to consider that?
Glad we could make a deal.
Yeah, we didn't make a deal. At all. Lady. So Capitol Hill is once again not invaded. Of course, I don't know.
Large group of
downtown west. It might be arena time.
I'm seeing multiple
Trade Center, museum, and bank headquarters.
I'm seeing multiple
Trade
black
Center,
confirming
museum,
black tops on site of the
bank headquarters. So it's going to be arena, which I don't need. Well, it's going to be another fucking week for the damn nemesis. And it's going to be the basin. So this time it's just the arena and the basin. That does not help, because I need Capitol Hill. I need Capitol Hill. If I can't do Capitol Hill invaded, that's just gonna suck, and I can't. So now we wait for the fucking nemesis. Until RNGesus says, hey, Capitol Hill can be invaded. I can't even matchmake for the shit. Just in case it were completely random, which I don't even know if it's random. See, what I think they do is they send messages to certain content providers, people with, you know, channels with a lot of subscribers. They'll say, hey, you need to go check out this, you need to go check out that, and you need to go do these other couple things. They give them a heads up so they can get the content out there. And then it goes back to RNGesus. Because it'll be weeks, potentially months, possibly years. want me out of you too, except, you know, I had to make you a little bed here so you don't piss all over everything. I mean, I love you too, but come on. Does my love extend into being bathed in cat piss? Probably not. Sorry about that. I know it's a bitch to get old.
Thanks for the deal.
We didn't deal. Me looking at your shit and walking away is not a deal.
Agent in need of backup.
Where is the room for these people? Too bad they don't let you run more than one exotic.
I'm really happy to see you're still alive.
Like in Division 1, you can have all exotics.
Thank you.
course, the exotic weapons in the Division 1 started out being regular weapons. It's like the FAMAS became the Bullfrog. But the FAMAS in the Division 1 just feels different than the FAMAS in the Division 2. I mean, they're both ARs, but just feels different, man.
Confirming glass. Confirming glass.
All right, need to go find me a secret Santa.
Looks like they're heading inside.
That thing about having a regular job is, next Friday's payday. Not this Friday, next Friday. That's the good thing about having a regular job. You're with your bed. My very old geriatric cat is incontinent. Well, you're incontinent, so, you know, use the litter box or, you know, piss wherever you want.
Come here. I've got new contracts.
I'm seeing multiple black tusk units around the site. Looks like they're heading.
Kind of the good thing the way they do about the good thing about the way they do bounties. All the bounties happen in pretty much the same spots. After you learn the spots, it gets pretty easy to find them. They don't do roving bounties. Some bounties seem to be roving, but they're really not.
Civilians in distress.
Target is near you, Agent.
You want to give me a bearing and distance? No? Really? Alright.
In danger.
guard duty again.
Time to cap this bastard.
I got this.
Very cool combat roll, sir. And again, he wanted to fuck. Do I look like I have a vagina? Or is it just that you can't tell the fucking difference between a vagina and an ass? You blind, unable to see vagina's asshole.
Here we come. Securing the target. I have no line of sight.
Don't worry. It's really not that big of a deal, darling.
That's your target.
No, man, everything has a vagina. Gonna sit there and heal, you stupid fuck.
Just out! You're trying to play games with us! Take behind that barrier! Take this! Hit him hard! Guard him with your lives! Loud and clear!
Target
Looks like it's just me and you, buddy. And he's rezzing people. Oh, sweet. Dill hole. Bring it on, buddy.
That's another one down. Good job, Agent.
But he made a lot of mistakes, so that's the way it goes. $27,000 is not bad. M4K hunting rifle. Thought I had one. Close and personal on an SMG makes sense. Oh, yeah, I do have 107. And that's a fairly shitty M700. Fairly run-of-the-mill Fenris. And of course, now I'm looking for Douglas Harding. Bad gloves. Not great. That's not bad. No explosive damage. But not bad gloves. I could maybe put crit hit chance on the gloves I've got. That might make them better. That doesn't help. Anybody. That might, if I could put explosive on something, like, if I could find a patience with some other talent, that would be fucking ideal, but finding that, well, there's a possibility there. I'd have to find two more health somewhere. Sometimes finding two health is a pain in the ass. And it would have to be a Gila Guard. Which is a possibility at some point. I'm pretty much full up, so I gotta get rid of some shit.
Greetings. My inventory thanks you. Thanks for your business.
Yeah, that's what they all say. Alright, so that goes. And that goes. That goes. Logs and sea towers are pretty close. And that shit's full up again, so.
Safe area entered.
I got something special.
Greetings.
He kind of sucks for skill power too, so I mean. Skill power is just fucking broken. Actually not bad. Close and personal sucks ass, but Optimist. $30 in the mag rather than $40, fuck. Oh. Unmodded. That would be why. So how do they compare now? 16.1. Boy, they like to juggle numbers around like there's no fucking tomorrow. Cannot tell what the fuck these weapons are doing from 1 second to the next. Optimist is better for this guy. So it's Optimist, extra magazine. Virtus is sadist and everlasting. Got a point there.
Good to see you. That filled my inventory. Thank you. Glad we got that settled.
Yeah, me too. Does he have any Douglas Hardings? Not a lot he can use either. Well, he's capacitive. That's not great. I would imagine it is. Cat's going, what the fuck? Hit chance is better than capacitive.
Hey, over here.
Compensated is fucking ideal, but he needs three or less, and unless I got some place to put it, it's not going to happen. And losing the health sucks. There's Douglas Hardy right there. I should check and see if that's going to fit the other guy's thing before I'm late for work. Alright, so got a not enough. I need electronics, so all right. And yesterday on my trip to work, I usually make a stop at Starbucks. I don't know why that pisses off Uber drivers. Like, if there's a stop, you're getting some money for it. This jackass knew I was going to make a stop. He knew I put in a second stop. Well in advance. This jackass decides, as soon as I get out of the car, he's just going to cancel the ride and take off. That doubles the cost of my ride, man. That doubles my commute cost in the morning. So of course, I gave him a 1-star because that's fucking terrible. And then I complained. So they refunded the cost of the trip because it doubles the cost. And they gave me 5 extra Uber dollars. And that dude's got a 1-star. That's going to take him 500 trips to reverse that. And I asked him up front, you okay with doing a drive-thru at Starbucks? I heard nothing. It was his opportunity right there to say, no man, I don't do that. You want another driver? I would have said, yeah, give me another driver, man. Cancel. No harm, no foul. If I pulled something like that in my job, I would hope they would fucking fire me.
Safe area detected.
Yeah, it's -3, that's why it's not gonna work. problem with builds. Once you get to a certain spot, you can't do shit. Alright, well, that is it. That is the CappySmack Morning Show. Keep in mind, this show is brought to you by CappySmack, makers of CappySmack. You'll be happy once you've got your Cappy. Happy CappySmack. Be sure to catch me on Twitch. I stream all the time, whenever I can, whenever I'm not working. Gotta pay bills. And we're signing out.